guys. How's everyone doing today? I hope everyone is having an amazing day. And if you haven't already, please give the Lord some praise because he allowed us to see this day that was not promised to us. So tell him thank you. I just dropped my daughter off from school. You can see the school in the background maybe. And we was just having a little conversation. She was telling me about things that had happened in her class. And it was about race. And she was like talking about how her and other Afro-American students was in the class and how it was like a mixed boy there. And then, you know, just all races and how they was just talking about how people say like color, y'all, just different things. And we was just talking, you know, giving our perspective outlooks between each other of what we thought. And she was like, yeah, Dayton, which is a mixed one of their friends, and he's like, you know, they call us colored, he said, but what color are we, you know? What color, if y'all say, like the colored folks, and they was talking about, you know, they were saying, well, what color are we? Because, you know, black is a shade, so we're not really black. And then they say, like, you know, we actually are not black, we're brown. And I was like, yeah, you know, it's just over the decades how people started off, you know, in the slavery days with the colored, you know, thing I said. But, you know, don't worry about it. And she was like, no, I'm not worried about it. It was just like we was having a discussion because it was brought up in class. And then she was like, how a white student said, you know, a fun fact about me is I like listening to black gospel music. And I was like, yeah. I was like, that is a fun fact, I said, because, you know, it's good that he like listening to gospel music and he likes listening to black gospel music because, probably because it has rhythm, a lot of rhythm to it. And then we went on, she went on to say that she hates when people say y'all people. And I was like, yeah, you just have to look over things like that. I said, as you grow older, you get used to it. I said, because it's still, you know, it's still racism in this world, but you have to just pray for those folks. And I said, y'all people, which is another thing that kinda gets up under my skin. Sorry guys, my camera cut out. But y'all people also get up under my skin, because what is y'all people? I mean, what is y'all? I don't understand it. When people say y'all people, I mean, what is the y'all? I mean, what kind of people are y'all people? And also, one more thing that was in we discussed is when she said that they say black people, which I already said. She said, but you know, Mom, she said, black is really, it's not a color, it's a shade. And I was like, yeah, it is a shade. I said, and then she said that Dayton, the little mixed boy, said, you know what? He said, they say colored people. He said, but if that's the case, then white is a color. And, you know, so we're all colored, which we all are colored. God didn't intend us to be the same, or he would have made us the same, you know? But I was just telling her, you know, you just have to look over, and then you have to look back in your history and just, you know that it was started back in the slavery days, and just people haven't changed. They're still stuck in their old same ways, but just pray for them. Don't get angry or don't get mad. She was like, no, we were not getting mad. We were just having a discussion in class. And I was like, well, that's the right attitude to take on is just try to explain your side. Try to explain how it makes you feel. And just try to explain to the other person your thoughts, your feelings, and then y'all could get that communication, and then y'all know what not to say to each other, or, you know, what makes this person upset, or what makes that person upset. And she's like, yeah, that's what we were kind of doing. So that was my conversation with my daughter this morning that I just wanted to share with you guys. So my morning is starting off good. How's you guys' morning going? What are you going to do today? And how's the weather in your town? Mine weather is sunshiny but cool. And today I am just going to try to work on my YouTube and try to figure some things out to up my views on my channel. So guys, stay tuned. I'll see you guys later. Bye bye. Hello guys, it's me again. I'm just sitting in the drive-thru getting my mom some breakfast. She wanted some breakfast, so I stopped by to get her what she wanted. So, you know, when your parents want something, you have to do what you got to do to get them what they need. And I'm all about that. I'm all about family and supporting each other and helping each other when one is down and the other one don't have and all of that good stuff. That's me. And I'll give my last to help anybody because God will bless me accordingly. Guys, I am sorry, but this my thing is messed up. I snapped it off yesterday trying to get it right, and it just keeps on going down and anything and every way that it wants to go. So I just wanted to chit chat with you guys while I'm waiting. Sorry about that, guys. I have some little ideas about some things I want to do on my channel. Trying to figure that all out today while I'm just sitting around. Yesterday I didn't feel so good, so I didn't do much. My lupus was acting up and it was just a blah day. But I didn't complain because guess what? The Lord let me see that day. So, and I know if he bring me to it, he'll bring me through it. So I didn't do much. I pretty much just rested my body. It is because I've been going a lot. And my body just done got tired. And when it gets tired, it'll shut down on me. And then it'll say, you have to rest. So yesterday was a rest day for me. I did a little laundry for my oldest daughter because she works, and so I did her laundry. And that's pretty much all I did yesterday. So I'm going to be driving up to this window, guys, to get the order in. So I'm trying to find my card so I can swipe it, but I'll get back to you guys later. Be blessed, my people. Yes, I'm back at the dollar store. I'm bringing my mom and my niece. We just left JCPenney's and got our little 10 off 10 coupons. Bought my grandson some, my mama's, which is her great grandson. We bought them some stuff. And now we're going in here just to browse. And it's a family day, girls' day out for us. So that's my oldest niece. And that's my mom. That's my oldest niece, and that's my mama. We having a girls' day out in the dollar store. That's my oldest niece. She's 19. She's 19. She's still a baby to me, though.
Show into the front, please.
So we at the dollar store chilling. My mom wants some kind of makeup. Look at that. That's so cute. Mm-hmm. Do my mama look like my twin, or do I look like my mama twin?
Say blue right here. Where's blue down? I'll put on them reading glasses.
It's black. Black, that's black too. All of them black. That's black, all of them black. Where do you see the blue?
Sharp.
All right, guys, that's all I want to show you. We're having a girls' day out. Catch y'all in a little bit. Got a little mark down of like a recovery place, and we're just gonna do some browsing through there. Some things are good, but some things are high on. But we'll just see what they got, guys. See, this is like where, oh yeah, them ribbons is too high now. You can go to Walmart and get them for cheaper than that now. This is a markdown. Crafting supplies, guys.
Two screwdrivers, pliers, and hammer.
See, they got like a Christmas trees. Yeah, that you would normally buy in the store, high price. Look, there's one for $19.59. Good prices. This tree right here, regular $1.99 in the store, $99. Look at this. All of these are 79 cent paper clips. Okay, guys. If I see some more interesting stuff that I want y'all to see in here, I'll cut it back on. But until then, be blessed.